Man can dream, though. Man can dream. Dr. Pepper makes the world go round. Pretty sure. I heard that somewhere, I think. Let's see here. Okay, let's go for it again. I need to go over to the dashboard. Alright, let's go for a silent run. Can we get a win, please? Can I buy a win, please? I don't wanna lose and lose and lose and lose. Wait, that was a pretty good run, though. We got one, two, two. I think we're only getting two here, dude. I think we're just gonna go this way. Here we go. Alright, super sorry about that. Alright, let's go. Yeah, so we're gonna get neutralized. Get these hands going. Boom. You do not belong! Sorry, is my girlfriend? She is more important in the stream. Thanks for asking. Boom. Boom. There we go. Okay. Let's go. Holy shit. That took 20 years, dude. Hello, it's... You woke. Boom. Let's go. Yo, there it is. There it is. There it is. Play this. You take that. Take that. There we go. Whoop. Is X gonna give it to you? Alright. Boom. Ooh, we can go for a shiv deck. I've never had one of those before. Let's aim for it, dude. I'm having fun aiming for stuff. Like, I don't really care that whether I win or lose. I'm just having fun aiming, trying to make new stuff up. It is fun. This is why I'm playing so late with your heart. Butterfly in the sky. Good loving what I got. I've been running through the stick with my world. You know how that goes. It's a nice passive card, it looks like. Like, you got nothing left. Like, ah, I thought I did. Boom. And all of a sudden, boom, you got ships coming out. You're like, oh my god, my ships do 8 damage and I got 10 of them. They're all free and they keep making other cards come out. It's crazy, my dude. It's crazy, my dude. What's that? Oh, look at that. Look at it up, dude. That's got like 2 foot of vertical leverage. The LeBron James of Slay the Spire. LeBron James. So, LeBron James. How do I next shivs here? Shivery, shimmer, shimmer, low energy, good start. Let's roll with it. Let's remove guard. We got that going. Can't confirm. Lost strike. What's up, cat? My cat's sniffing over there by a little trash can. What's wrong with you, man? That's nice. I appreciate that. That is the truth. Bam, bam. No, I won't that first one because there's a fireplace behind him. I think this is the right move. The reason I left Endless Agonies in there, I want him to repop. And then you just got a bunch of Endless Agony going all at once. It'd be great. I can see it now. There I was, a young boy. About your age. And, yeah. I was walking by and there she was. Oh, Charlene. Oh, there it comes. In a second, whenever you draw this card, add a copy of it to your hand. Now, we get Krunk. And that's how you do that. Oh, there's some synergy going. After that, we can upgrade that, and that gives us two ships on top of accuracy. Could be great. Actually, it is great. Play that now. Play this now. Take a shift. Why don't you take a seat, man? Why are you so, shivers? I don't know. I'll work on it. I'm gonna drink both of these. Make this fight as easy as possible. Because he gains three. You block for three. Like this, you would block. He gains two. And then you block for. Well, this would be five, but technically it's usually three. He weakens. Only gotta play one of those. It's nice. I think you gotta play this. But like, you gotta play that. 15. I'm okay with that. I'm gonna hold the ship. I'm gonna use the ship. Hold the Endless Agonies. I want them to pop again. Once they pop again, we're good. Doing 30, huh? Maybe not. I don't want to take that much damage. Holy crap. This fight is rough right now. It is rough. We need the right cards at the right time. In the right place, and who's in the right mind? They gotta pop right here. This has gotta be it. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die at the start of it. Alright. Four. This sucks. Play this. That'll work though, we're out of here. Woof. Fast card. I wanted to really upgrade, but now I have to rest because that was a terrible table fight. Oof. That was rough. We want to go straight all the way. Alright, here we are. That's free to play it. We're gonna just play these, I think. You play that. Play this. Play that. I know you're like, yo, I don't get it. You're going for the bad guy, but actually, he gains more or less defense if you knock down his attack there, too. So that's like a. Say it's like 4 damage. Alright, for the sake of the stars and the stripes and all that stuff, that way. Not dead, I just realized that. Not what I was hoping for. Really, really needed him to die last turn, which I thought was what was gonna happen, but apparently is not
what was gonna happen.